ADP. ADP is short for adenosine diphosphate. It's a nucleotide consist of adenosine, the sugar ribosome, and two complement groups. Adenosine ADP is formed by converting the adenine motility of ADP ribosome to one and six adenosine. The was given to synthesize adeno ADP. It's a base, so I will know how to do it for RNA. The material I use is acetic acid, methyl chloride, urate, ADP, micropeptide, chloracetide, monofave, TLC plate, jury blend, ammonium hydroxide, longitudinal glass, adenos, phosphate buffers, jury tetrameter, lead,
Yes.
How are you getting?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, is that your phone?
Yeah.
Do anyone know what a TLC plate is? Okay, basically a TLC plate is a sheet of glass, metal, or plastic. It's coated with a thin layer of solid absorbent. It works by spotting it on the bottom of the TLC. It works by capillary action that rides the solvent. First, we weigh up around 0.0017 gram of ADP. We use the gram formula mass to calculate the solution in a 3 milliliters. Volumetric flux is 1.382 times 10 to the 8. We transfer 0.169 milliliters of ADP to the ethanol tubes. We add 15.7 milliliters of chloracetide into the tube and dilute it to a final volume of 1 milliliter with my distilled water. We place the samples in the water bath at 60 Celsius for 4 hours. For every 30 minutes, we use a capillary tube to take a drip and sample and put it on a TLC plate. While waiting, we make a TLC solution which consists of 3 molars of acetic acid, 0.1 molar of lithium chloride, and 3 molarities of urea. We place a TLC plate in a beaker of TLC solution. We let the TLC solution run and wait for reach a certain point, then we take it out and leave it to dry. After 4 hours, we turn off the water bath and leave the sample in there overnight. The last step for the day is to examine the TLC plate with UV lamp to see if there's any fluorescence. For the next day, we remove the sample from the water bath and every drop of 0.8% ammonium hydroxide. We examine the TLC plate with UV lamp to see if there's any fluorescence. But sometimes it acts like after one day and so it takes some time. So we precipitate it. The sample with 100 milliliters sodium acetate and 1,000 microliters of 95% ethanol. We keep the mixtures in our 10-minute centrifuge for 10 minutes. We add 30 milliliters microliters of this water and 200 microliters phosphate buffers to the precipitation. We inject it into the cuvette and we use a centimeter to measure the absorbent. So far we did like 2 trials and there's nothing like really from the little forensics identify it. That's just like the data. We use a centimeter and we measured it at 275 nanometers, but it's different. Like I followed the research paper, like my mentor signed it to me, but it's different. So the conclusion is that it's different from research paper procedures, and we're not sure if the ethanol ADP will synthesize it. For the future, my partner Aaron and I are going to work on DNA and RNA. They ordered the RNA, DNA. I will acknowledge Professor Vicky Gauls and Aaron, I can work at the labs like this at Hermitage Society and Digital.
What's your conclusion?
Conclusion is like, we followed, my mentor gave me a research paper to follow it. I cited this research paper, and what's different from what they told is the result is, so our conclusion is different from the research paper, and we're not sure if ethnicities